Hi, I'm Dr. Suparna Bhattacharya, consultant in IVF Fertility East. Today I'm going to answer the question, what is the ideal antral follicle count when we go in for an IVF in vitro fertilization? Now, what is an antral follicle count? These are the follicles which you see on the second or third day of the menstrual period by transvaginal ultrasound. We see each of these ovaries. These are the follicles in which the oocytes develop. Oocytes or the eggs develop when we start stimulation or start injecting. We count the numbers of all the follicles of size average 2 to 10 millimeter. This is the cohort of follicles which will give you oocytes in your cycle. What do we actually target? We target an approximate 15 to 20 follicles during IVF stimulation. So when we count these, somewhere around 6 to 10 is an optimal follicle count. Something less than 6 is a poor ovarian reserve, and something more than 10 is what we see as has a higher ovarian reserve. Now this test is very, very informative and very, very important. We mostly base our all the treatment on this test, as well as a blood test known as the anti-Mullerian hormone, which also assists with the help of the antral follicle count to assess the situation better. Why do we actually need this test on the second or third day of the periods is to check whether the woman, what kind of reserve the woman is having, whether she is carrying any sort of cysts from the previous cycle. So this test is usually done on the second or third day. Now the antral follicle count, if it is an optimal number, we usually start with a standard dose of injections. And if the follicles are on the lesser side, we might want to tweak the dose, or you might just change the dose, maybe increase or decrease as per the need be. So antral follicle count becomes very, very important as far as our treatment is concerned.